thinking maybe about 10 minutes or so. This is the Patreon release of Yuzu for April 1st, the April Fool's Day update. And I've played it for about an hour straight with no crashes. So that's nice. The guys at the Yuzu team are freaking awesome. Oh, let me go full screen. There's only one thing that's kind of bugging me right now, but I know it's not a high priority. Dead zone for the analog stick, because most of my controllers have a little twitch where they just, they go up, but you can make them stop. But if the analog springs a little bit, I need, I don't know, 10% dead zone, 15%. Oh, I forgot he's laying here. I guess I could catch something real quick. I got a ticket, but you want to fight still? What? I've been dressed up as Pikachu, and Pikachu's been dressed up as me. Or Ash, whatever. Let's check this gear out. I think I have any other clothes for him. Oh, wait, what? I got a set for you too, Pikachu. What? Going on the high seas, bud. Thank you. this guy. Alright, somebody to fight? Oh great, now they think I worked here. Shit. Didn't think about that. Does anybody wanna fight? So, fight me. Kiss me outside, bruh. I just want to get in a couple battles. What the hell? Oh shit, he's still asleep. Nope. Need to remember to fix that. Oh, I forgot to give him his evolution crystals or whatever, megastone. Damn. I have to do some more save editing later. You don't wanna fight? What's up? Great out there, Charizard. All you had to do was look badass. I gave some of my Pokemon weird moves and stuff, like the flamethrower on Haunter. What's up, bruh? God, I do need a Gyarados. We'll break out, homie. I know you can do it. So I'll just work my way back down then. Fire with fire. Plug the old controller in. Forgot to charge my battery. How'd you avoid the move when you're asleep? That's a thing. Come on, Blastoise, wake up, bro. There you go. You're not gonna listen, so... Wait, hang on. Yeah, let's swap you... with you. So I forgot to make Melmetal mild-mannered, so he don't listen. forgot I did have a Gyarados. Any of y'all wanna fight? Captain Sue, gotcha. Secret technique, you see. Bring it on, internet. Lag though. Nah, I won't switch. I'll use hyper beam. That look on his face all the time. Those eyes. It's funny as shit. Alrighty then. Let's make up this off. But yeah, the guys on the Yuzu team are freaking awesome. And the game's definitely playable. And, yeah, that's just i7-8700, non-K, with BLCK overclock, and integrated graphics. Yep. Peace.